They will celebrate their Stanley Cup championship tonight. Their captain, Mark Stone, carried the chalice into the fortress. One last time, it will make an appearance. Jack Eichel and the VGK. Congratulations to the 2023 Stanley Cup champion Vegas Golden Knights. Aiden Hill went on a run after the first round of the playoffs when he was called upon last season. Didn't play in the first round and yet led the Vegas Golden Knights to a championship. And Philip Grubauer hopefully will stay healthy.
Друзья, приветствую. Поздравляю всех с началом нового сезона. Просто хочу напомнить, что у нас есть закрытая группа ВКонтакте, где мы показываем абсолютно все матчи НХЛ. Для получения доступа достаточно оформить подписку на Boosty за 100 рублей в месяц. А кто хочет просто так поддержать канал, то с помощью Boosty можно отправить любой донат. Ссылку на Boosty и группу с трансляциями вы найдете в описании и в закрепленном комментарии.
Hopefully a healthy Mark Stone, that they will be a higher scoring team. This right on the doorstep. And Beniers had a chance side of the crease. That's off the shoulder of Hill.
Vegas being misfits and their mentality, but what about Seattle coming in? They want to be the spoilers, and they're digging deeper. Not even 2 minutes into this game, they've had two quality opportunities in that last shift. And look at Vince Dunn, number 29 on the right ears. It was perfectly done.
Belmar a drop, Yamamoto a carry. Two new additions to the Seattle Kraken. There's a drive that goes wide from Dunn. To Bjorkstrand, back to the point. Bjorkstrand gets a return. Walks it down to the goal line. Yamamoto goes to work behind the net. Sends it out in front. Oh, that shot just goes wide.
Out of harm's way.
Spoken like a true defenseman. You appreciate that as Chandler Stephenson brings it across. Out back door. Score! The first shot on net.
Not had any momentum. And how about this save from Aiden Hill? Great play by Seattle coming in. And that little clear backhand by Alex Pietrangelo is key to then start the transition up. Chandler Stephenson comes through the neutral zone with speed, and as you mentioned, tic-tac-toe. That is how you draw it up for all the youth hockey coaches out there. That's what you want to show your players. That's how you do it. Quick passes, a quick touch, beautiful finish there by Chandler Stephenson.
8 minutes gone by in the opening period. Stephenson, his first from Howden and Stone. Another shot. That one just goes wide. Kolasar. Veneers will try a zone entry again. Brings it across. And now it is Eberle. Rakowski, nice move on net. Save made. And it's put up over the top of Hill as we are back at five aside. So 0 for 2 on the power play for Seattle. Two shots on net that time. Backhander by Stephenson. That's gobbled up by Grubauer.
Coming out of the box, and then look at this opportunity. Backhand. Shots are hard to read. Good save by Grubauer.
On that list of champions to win, out in front, shot on net, save made. The rebound swept just wide by Barbashev. A battle for it. Jared McCann was there. Back to the point. Morgan on net, save made with the left pad by Aiden Hill. It's all the way back out to the point. Long wrister blocked before it got through. Larson out in front. That's poked just wide by Yanni Gourde. Larson in behind the net, trying to be the playmaker. High wrister off the blocker of Hill. By Bruce Cassidy. Paul Cotter sends it in. And there's Carlson behind the net. Sweeps one out in front. Good job by Tapp. Who puts it in his own net? It looks like he'll get the goal.
Yeah, this is just a broken play. They get the puck in deep and then they go to work. And this is really the calling card of the Vegas Golden Knights. Puck pursuit. They go in and then it's just a really, really bad bounce for Seattle here. Tanev is trying to put the puck behind the net. Marchessault timely poke of his stick and it ends up behind Grubauer.
But for the most part, the Kraken trying to run it back as there's a takeaway by Carlson. Another unfortunate bounce for Seattle. And Carlson had a point blank look. He ends up with the puck in the left wing corner. Cutter out in front. Oh, net save made by Grubauer.
Here we are right now, under 2 minutes. The Vegas Golden Knights are buzzing with this two-goal lead with this electric atmosphere. And look at them. They're just having their way with the puck right now. They're playing keep away. And look at where Amadio is. That's one thing that Bruce Cassidy wanted him to change.
It's a hit from Alexiak. Wah has the puck. Pivots in the corner. Back up high. Long wrister by Pietrangelo. Save made by Grubauer. The rebound taken behind the net. He'll wind it deep. McNabb skates onto it for the Golden Knights. Oh, beautiful outlet pass to Barbashev, who moves in. Up from behind. Score! What a pass!
Rest that they had, and what a play here. Incredible pass from Braden McNabb up to a breaking Ivan Barbashev. You can see Barbashev takes a little shoulder check over his right shoulder to see who's coming behind him, who the defender is, and he uses his body to make sure that he puts his body between his left shot. Right here, he gets that body there so that Vince Dunn cannot lift his stick.
To McNabb. Now to Brett Howell. A one touch from Stephenson to McNabb. Across to Theodore. Ring wide. Shot up. Grubauer to his right in the left wing corner. Board carries it out to the red line. Alexiak walks it down. Alexiak, centering pass. Oh, just put wide by Will Borgen.
Loose with the puck on both teams, and it's pretty wide open. Chances at both ends of the ice. Good looks by Seattle. Aiden Hill so far up to the challenge, but they are putting pressure on despite being down 3-0. And then you have Ivan Barbashev just had the goal, and here he comes with some nifty dangles coming through. And
Belmar, it ends up in the corner. Mahal is there. His stick is lifted. Yanni Gord on net, and a save made with the blocker by Aiden Hill to the left wing half wall. Matty Beniers back to the point. Alexiak finds a cutter, wrist shot, save made by Hill. The rebound loose, top of the crease, kicked by Connor. It's to the right of Hill. Kolasar plays it back to the point. Petrangelo off to Hay, high slot. That wrist shot, save made by Grubauer. Back to the point, Dumoulin, rink wide, one-time drive. Fought off, Justin Schultz put it off the left pad of Aiden Hill. In the corner, it's thrown out in front. That shot, score!
They win the faceoff too, by the way. They keep the puck in the offensive zone, and then they're able to jump on the puck. Look at the way Matty Beniers is in there. He's battling, he's winning that battle, and it's right there. That pass was intended across the slot. It was trying to go, and it deflected right off of Marchessault. And you could see that the puck was trying to go to Justin Schultz. The D had snuck in. We've talked a little bit about how Seattle's trying to activate.
Like they need it to be better this year as well. This is their first opportunity. Marchessault walks it in. Wrist shot saved. The rebound on net. Stone point blank had a chance.
Right off the faceoff, a good faceoff win here, clean win, and then come in for Marchessault, and then it's Mark Stone. He's got that big long stick. He does an excellent job in net front. Watch him. He comes across. He's on his forehand. All he has to do is lower that lower.
Stone tied up in the neutral zone. Eichel brings it across. Eichel walks it in. Centering pass. That shot high and wide. Again, a chance for Marchessault.
We went through long stretches where we didn't have success, and that really killed our momentum and killed our percentage.
Look at the speed of Dunn. That backhander high and wide.
Best opportunity here on the power play. Takes it almost coast to coast. Burst of speed, but Aiden Hill stops him.
Up in the corner for Burakovsky. Up to the half boards and now done at the point. Point to point to Larson. That shot into traffic. Loose in front. Off the pad of Hill. That was blocked by Tanev. Gathered up on the back pedal by Theodore. Jonathan Marchessault walks it down. Marchessault wrist shot. That was blocked by Alexiak. Before it got all the way through to Grubauer. Harams to the far corner. And now Eichel behind the net. Sets up Barbashev. Petrangelo. A one-timer. And Grubauer. Blockered away. A good look for Nick Hague and a save by Grubauer. Hague again, toe drag, and Rister goes high and wide. Or rather, past Jaden Schwartz and could not. Wenberg winds it around, stopped by Larson. Point to point done, Rister, glove down by Hill. He's able to stop him at you. Wenberg at the red line. Tanev taken down, penalty call. Tanev is hurt, eight blades.
Oh, that's a look right there. Howden takes him out.
See what Dave Jackson thinks when we come back. We are back with Dave Jackson. And Jax, this hit by Brett Howden was, while we were away, ruled a match penalty, five-minute major. The power play, four total shots. Eberle out in front. Hill makes the save. Schultz plays it left. Down low, Eberle with the backhand. Tries to roof one, and that's blocked in front. Sweeps it around the wall. Bjorkstrand waiting for it. Straight away it's done. Hands one off. That shot on the doorstep. Yamamoto tries to pull it back to his forehand.
Coming in for exactly this reason into the lineup, and you can see how gritty he is. He's not a big player, but he gets in front of the net. He parks himself there, and he makes his stick available. It's a great play. He's got his body in front of Aiden Hill, but his stick's out wide. He gets the pass, and he's trying to bury it under there. But Yamamoto over Cartier, that's part of the reason he's in the lineup, according to Dave Haxtell, is his prowess on the power play. He did great in.
Hitched back to the line. Done with some room.
Bjorkstrand with a drive. That glances off the glove of Hill. And he squares up and stops Yamamoto. Johnny Gord. Back to the point, Larson. 7 seconds to go on the power play. Burakovsky. Larson a one-time drive. Fought off by Hill.
He just brings such an energy, such a hard-to-play-against attitude.
Stevenson, center, Stone missed the far post.
Near power play, he had that near miss. He couldn't elevate the puck, and good pass across here, and he just misses wide. It's almost like he doesn't really bear down on it. He thinks he's got the whole net. He's trying to go far side, but goes about a foot too wide there, and then he looks skyward, shows a little front.
Foot four, moving in Beniers. Wrist shot, save made by Hill. Kicked it out with the left pad. Rob Beniers. Beniers has it, centering pass. That floats in on Hill, and he covers up.
Here for this, them, and this is an old school save, too. He kicks out his left leg to get that rebound out. You know, it's interesting, as you mentioned, he's big. He's 6'4". He moves really well. And one thing he's adjusted with the new goalie coach here in
your Golden Knights.
Theodore, halfway down the wall.
The
past Yanni Gord. Eichel, a centering pass out in front. Stone, a drop, and a shot that just goes high and wide. Empty net for Seattle. Burakovsky. Hit by Chandler Stevenson. Eichel for the empty net. Scores!
One of their heroes from the playoffs ice this one. And you know, what's impressive here is watch the play against the boards over there. Chandler Stevenson, and then it's a pass up. And Jack Eichel, we haven't talked about it tonight, but otherwise they had some chances.
The crowd at the Fortress celebrates a banner raising and the Stanley Cup to start. And they celebrate a four.
Спасибо, что досмотрели это видео до конца. Оцените его своим лайком или дизлайком. А также переходите на Boosty по ссылке в описании. И присоединяйтесь к людям, кто поддерживает наш канал на регулярной основе.